and clean and shine expensive automobiles. But the product just kept disappearing from garages and winding up in bathrooms, in kitchens, and in homes across America. It's called Koenig. We have it in a set of two. I'm a firm believer of this product. At $21.50, I can tell you right now that you will pay less to buy two cans of this than what it would have cost me a year ago to buy one in the marketplace. It does something that very few cleaners can do. It not only cleans and polishes, but it lays a micro bond formula that prevents smearing after you've applied it and cleaned it. It's still, by the way, a great way of waxing your car and cleaning it, but you gotta see what it does on hard surfaces in your home. I get to introduce you to Dan Clark. Welcome back, how are you?
How are you, Dan?
Good, good. Very good. You're getting not one, but two big cans, and this replaces the countertop cleaner that is so expensive. We've seen that, glass cleaners. It's replacing automotive washes and even automotive waxes. All of this stuff becomes obsolete with your product.
You don't need it anymore.
Yeah.
So Koenig spray polish, it's water-based and it has carnauba wax in it.
Which is, people say, the greatest wax.
Yeah, it's the best wax, yeah. So my first demo, I got some permanent marker here. Feel it, it's already dry. Yeah.
And this is stainless steel. Yeah. A lot of people, there are specialty stainless steel cleaners that have oils in them, and because there's these fine ridges. So watch this, we'll get that so the camera can pick it up.
Yeah.
And we'll hit it.
What I wanna do is
just
spray
let
it on
it sit for a minute.
And let it sit, and we're gonna come back to it because it does the same thing on stainless steel it works on.
Where you wanna go?
Bugs, let's go over to the refrigerator.
Okay.
And look at the fingerprints we have on there.
The reason why I do this show, Dan, I'm the neat freak around here. Fingerprints make me crazy.
Yeah.
So this will not only get the fingerprints off, it can actually prevent them from going back on.
Yeah.
That's pretty cool.
So the key, you spray it on, you want to wipe it with a terry cloth. So you want to use one of these white terry cloths to do the cleaning. And you're going to see what happens when I show you the terry cloth. That's buildup.
Okay.
That could be stainless steel cleaner. It could be oxidation from the stainless steel. But what this
could
is
be the
do,
wax, waxiness in the oils from just fingerprints that you would leave normally.
And that's what's causing the fingerprints.
All right.
But go like this, make an S on the, see?
No fingerprints.
Isn't that amazing?
And you feel how smooth it is. It truly, truly is clean. If it were only a stainless steel cleaner, this would be a great product.
Right.
But it does the same thing on glass, on marble, on shower stalls, on acrylic. And one of our biggest reviews have been people using it on countertops.
Yes. There's some coffee stains on this counter. I'm not sure if you can see it. But what's nice about the countertop is not only does it clean the countertop, but it seals it.
Okay.
So every time you use it on your countertop, you're sealing your countertop.
Because
so
people don't realize these natural stones, they're expensive to begin with, but they're porous. If you've got marble or if you've got granite, those are both natural porous materials, which means dirt can get into it and actually change the color of your stone.
It can, yeah.
Now we're sealing this and that is smooth as glass.
Yes. Yeah. And if you have a light colored countertop, like white, you can get coffee stains, you can get wine.
Yep.
It can stain it permanently, and this will prevent that.
So any hard surface that you have in your home, and try this. And by the way, for two cans, we're a little over $20.
Yep.
And they go a long, long way. And it's cleaning, it's actually protecting, and it's also waxing and polishing with carnauba wax, which, by the way, if you're a car guy like I am, is one of the greatest scents in the world.
It is. Yeah,
this is as fresh as any cleaner I've ever experienced.
It smells.
And it works.
It smells like coconut.
Yeah,
it does. when you use this in your house,
I like it.
You're not getting overpowered by the smell.
Right.
You know, the smells really good. And that's one of the biggest things in our reviews that people say is they like it because of the smell.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So all you do is you spray, you wipe, and then you buff it. And that's it. Now, again, it's going to replace all the other cleaners that you have in your home, like stone cleaners and stainless steel polish and car waxes and the rest. On your automobile, it is the quickest, easiest finish for it that I've seen in a long, long time. And this was originally created by car people for automobiles.
Yeah, and if you ever get love bugs, bird poop, road tar, tree sap, all the stains that you get on your car, the product is gonna remove that.
Try it. And at $21.50, I think you're going to appreciate it. Today is the last day that we can make it available. Two cans for $21.50. The price will go up. And these are big cans. These are 17-ounce cans. So you want to do windows?
Yeah, we can do the windows.
Yeah, let's do windows. Yeah. Glass cleaning. Here's just my thought. I'm not saying, well, I will. A lot of the glass cleaners out there have certain colors in them. When you go to the grocery store and you buy a glass cleaner, it's either blue or it's yellow or it's orange. Why would you buy something to clean glass that has dye in it?
Yeah.
That makes no sense to me at all.
It doesn't.
And there are no dyes that are added to this.
Some of the biggest reviews that we get that are the best reviews are shower doors. Hard water stains, soap scum on your shower door, this is going to cut through it, and then it's going to wax it at the same time.
Okay, so that's just the dirt coming off, but it's not only going to clean it, it's going to then buff it to a high gloss polish, but it leaves a protective film on it that actually makes the water run off the glass.
Yeah.
So you don't get the soap scum buildup again. And this, again, we're doing this in real time. It's so quick and so easy. But by just really cleaning well, you could cut down on your cleaning time in your bathroom by two-thirds easily the next time.
And what it's going to do is actually repel the hard water stains and the soap scum from building up on the glass. So it's going to keep your glass cleaner.
And that's what makes it unique. I don't know of any other household cleaners that we offer here at QVC that have carnauba wax in them.
Not for home.
Yeah.
Not for home. It's unusual, and that's what makes it so good.
Yeah, now, we did a permanent marker on stainless steel and just let it sit. And we're going to come back with a microfiber cloth or a cotton cloth. Watch this. It ate right through it.
It ate right through it, and it's going to do the same thing on your car. If you let it sit on bugs, bird poop, scuff marks, if somebody opens their car door and they leave a little mark on your car door, it's going to take it right off.
Spray, wipe, buff. Three steps, and it protects. Look, no fingerprints.
Yeah.
No fingerprint. That to me is impressive.
It's amazing.
Last day at this price, $21.50, two great big cans. So you've got, I would put one out in the garage for your automobile. I mean, that's where the product originated.
Yep.
And then one that you use like in the bathroom area, the kitchen. Dan, thank you for first of all, bringing it to QVC and bringing it to us at this price.
Yeah, thanks a lot,
Dan. Nice. We've got more. Stay with us. Coming up, we have a Shark vacuum cleaner that just makes it so simple to get things clean quickly. This is their Cordless Pro.